Hey everybody, ScorchJ2, welcome back to Let's Play DMC Devil May Cry. We're on Mission 3, and I just got some stuff at the end of Mission 2, which I might be able to use in the shop. We'll go to upgrades. We got a bunch of new stuff in the last mission. A couple of new abilities and weapons. Very nice indeed. Let's see what... kind of powerful crap we have here. Let's see. L2 and circle. Hook enemies. Raise on the ground. Hold L2, then release. Attack enemies continuously to reach full charge. Cool, let's do that. I need Osiris. About the Arbiter. Tremor on the ground. Trinity Smash. Alright, let's call it good. Start the mission. Sweet deal. Yeah, so sorry about the lack of updates since the last part. I ended up getting sick a few days after I posted that last video, and then I lost my voice, and I couldn't record anything new, so I had to keep you busy with older stuff, things that I had already done prior to that. Which is, I guess, good and bad. Having content that I have to upload later, but...
Do you remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And they've always been at war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant. His blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born, but there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons, the Rebellion for Dante, the Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad?
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons?
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
That's cool, no big deal. It's funny how they have a name for something that's inconceivable. Oh no! Uh-oh. Get him! Aww. The only problem is when you take so much time in between, stylish rank system. Yes, I am aware. Style bonuses. I'm about to get hit. I have to get out of the way. Oh shit. Ravager. What are you? Uh-oh. That's not good. Fuck you. And you die. This reminds me of the stage that you played in the demo.
Over here.
The one thing I was gonna say is that it sucks when you take so much time off from a game is that you lose, like, all the shit you learn. Like, I forgot what the hell I'm doing, so I'm probably gonna suck it up for a little bit here. But I never forget how to run around and look for shit. I hear a lost soul. There's one. I don't know how to get up there. I want in there. I wish I knew what I had to do to get up there. So much stuff that just seems to be appearing. Something blue. I like blue. Looking for like grapple points or something. No. Well, shit. Alright, well, fuck it. I'm gonna go. I don't know where to go. Let's cut this, right? Get a couple of those. Something in there, too. Aha! Oh, hello. It's a store. Boom. Ah, upstairs. I get it. Ah, that perseverance pays off. I get a key. I want out. That doesn't really help me with the whole getting up to that lost soul thing. And now the camera's playing weird games with me. There we go. Die. Oh, look! A star! I can use this for health. Die. Wasting so much time. Alright. Alright, fuck it. I'm going. I promise. But I don't want to. Oh, Actually, if I can, I don't think that's gonna work. I can't get up there high enough. Alright, fuck it. Statue? Proceed. Oh my.
Can you get across?
I'll have to find another way.
Find another way? Oh, wouldn't it be odd if I could have just waited? I probably could have just waited. Yeah. All right. Oh shit. You fuck off. Yeah. Suck it. Suck it, Trebek. There it is. That's what I was waiting for. Some bullshit. All I had to do is be patient. I think I'm gonna have to give a little bit of time. Let's go around this way. Brutal! I do not like those guys. Is that a different one or the same one? He's over there. Oh. Can I reach those? I wonder if try to go back. Ah, I think I had it. There we go. See, I'm resourceful. I got this shit. I got this.
Another blue rose.
Wrapped up. Uh-oh, what is going on here? I have to jump on these? We can't be taking these acid trips any longer. Angel boost. I can propel myself while airborne. This is the ability I wanted in the very beginning. So I can boost myself in the air. Good times. We're gonna use it to do a lot of escaping later. And it will save your life. What's out here? Anything cool? Nothing? Alright. Keep holding L2 to extend your boost. Nice. Nice. Oh shit. I was not paying attention. There we go. Oh, fucking A.
Getting the hang of this.
It's kind of weird. It's not hard, but it's kind of weird. Okay. Boost and demon pull can be chained together. That one's a tough one because you gotta switch buttons. Yeah, I don't like that one. I'm gonna have to do that later. That's gonna make me suck. He needs to stop screwing with that statue.
All war is for the deception. You have been deceived. You cast the beginning from me for a reason. You don't remember me.
Oh yeah, not pathos again.
Flying rats.
Fuck off. All right, it's time to break out some of these asshole guys. Yeah, yeah. Hey, shit. Not gonna get hit. Oh, none of that. Aw, fuck you. Can't have that guy, recovering from his, stun to hit me. Oh shit. Run away! Oh fuck! Ah, god damn it! That's both of them. Fuck you. Fuck off! And I got some health back. That helped.
My way.
I don't like those guys. Okay, there was a thing over here. Alright, so I have to get to that somehow. That'll make it easier. I could probably use this. Or not. That's fine. Where's those things? God damn it. I fail. Okay. Go back. Shit. Alright. Before I fall down. I gotta go back that way. Ah, and there's a little pull yourself up spot right there. Look at that. Fuck, I overshot. Okay, I got myself up there. Now, what do I have to do to make it over here? Yes! Don't fall off. There we go. That only took a little while. That's fine. I'm gonna have horrible mission completion time, but whatever. That never hurt nobody, did it? Cut all the cocoons off the wall. And then there's a little door on the other side over here. Like, I've already spent, what, we got 20-some minutes? And, well, I've been playing for 20 minutes. May not necessarily be all of what you've seen. And we haven't really made any progress. But that's fine, because we like doing things. Not enough keys. Damn it. Don't tell me there's gonna be some backtracking. That's some bullshit. Alright, we found our way across.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO, Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's lobotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
Oh yeah, no big deal. That was a relatively short mission. 15 minutes. See, look at that. I missed an Argent key and a lost soul, but we got an upgrade. So let's go to the main menu.